We have breaking news now. Let's get to it. It has to do with COVID-19. And the World Health Organization has just declared coronavirus. It is a pandemic.
COVID-19.